Hello there. So many ruins.
The League appreciates your help, hero. Now let's see what these Amethet are all about.
Do not waste my time. We have a war to wage.
Fascinating. It looks like they've activated some kind of solar device. I wonder what it does.
Look! They're reassembling those broken watchers. So that's how they're getting them.
Well, they've certainly got their eyes on the Forge, but the dinner seemed to be allied with N'Zoth.
Thank you.
many unearthed artifacts. The League would have a field day with this sight. Fancy meeting you here. The League isn't going to run itself. You seen anything interesting? Are you on another adventure? You seen anything interesting? This monument's truly ancient. Keep an eye out while I try to decipher these markings. All right. It says here, the Amethet once inhabited the tombs right below us. That means more other artifacts must be nearby. Fancy meeting you here. Well, time to get to work. Thank you.
Hello there. The League isn't going to run itself. You seen anything interesting? So many ruins to explore. Over here! Are you on another
adventure? This definitely looks more recent.
Give me some time to decipher it. This tablet warns of corruption within the Amethyst. Could it be referring to Nazoth's influence? The sun-touched Amethyst are tasked with cleansing that corruption. They might know more about it. What secrets are these sands hiding?
Thank you.
Hello there. Well, time to get to work. These markings reference the old gods. This might be how the Amethet planned to defeat N'Zoth. What secret-
Watch my back while I figure this out.
Some of these symbols are of Titan origin. This one here means reply code Omega. Wait, that can't be right.
The Forge will purge you all!
Oh no! The Amethyst intend to eliminate N'Zoth by re-originating all of Azeroth. The League isn't going to run itself.
Overrun.
The Amethyst are already in the forge. I hope we're not too late.
Cursed fools! Will your interference never cease? You will be purged! God's taint reaches every corner of this world. It must be undone. All must be remade as the Titans willed it.
Well, it seems the Amethet consider us no different from the Zoth. To them, we all have to be purged. I'll meet you back in Ramgehen. After I catalogue all of our findings, of course. Fancy meeting you here!
The Blue Dragonflight stands with you. Together we will defend our world. Greetings. Good luck, champion. This world is full of wonder.
Well met! Remember your duty to Azeroth. When Azeroth called me to be her speaker, she sensed a time of great darkness drawing near. Through the rise of unspeakable evil, we've clung to a single hope. You, champion, you are Azeroth's hope. Thanks to all you've done, that amulet has become mightier than we ever thought possible. Now, let's get back to saving this world. These stones have tales to tell. Our world must be healed.
Something. Of course, Marithra. You may always speak openly with me. Long did my mother lead the Green Dragonflight as the aspect of the dream. Yet she always seemed distant, as if she were in two places at once. You knew her before you became aspects. What was she truly like?
We were sisters. The only two of our brood to survive, inseparable ever since our birth. Some believed that as the smallest among us, she was also the weakest. They were wrong. Ysera was strong in a way most could not understand, but hers was a strength on which Azeroth depended.
I do not know if I possess such strength. Or if I can fulfill the task that lies ahead of me.
Neither did she. None of the aspects did. But we rose to the challenge, as will you. Have faith in yourself, Marithra.
Thank you, Alexstrasza. I will do my best to live up to my mother's legacy.
Is this hello? Or goodbye? I serve the descendants of Huln. Rathian, how did you know that I had begun to hear N'Zoth's whispers?
One of my agents was watching over you. I knew that if you left the protection of High Mountain, you would become vulnerable.
I did not realize you had such personal concern for my well-being.
Of course. You are my brother, the only one I have.